Right, guys, how we doing? Sorry about that. I was just tweeting out and all that good stuff. We've got the GT Championship to do today. First of all, I want to see what cars I've got. But yeah, we need to get this done. It's the last event, look. Here we go. World GT Series. 800 or less. Change car. What we got? I think we was going to do it in... Yeah. Under Ferrari. Oh, what about this, though? This is nice. I don't know if I need any wet tyres or anything. So, what I'm going to do... First of all... is go on the right place. Oh, I thought this music is so loud in my ear. Tuning shop. Yeah, I want to make sure. Got dry tires, none out. Racing soft, racing hard. I'm going to buy wet just in case. Just in the case. Oh, I'm glad that music's gone off now. That's good. Have I not got that? Oh, yeah, fully customised. Oh, okay. Oh, I wish me luck, guys. It's going to be a big tourney, this one. So, yeah, might as well just get on and give it a go, won't we? See how we get on. Yeah, so we've got this to do. Car settings, heavy wet. No, I don't want them standard, thank you. Nope, I don't want them either. Where is it? Racing soft. Downforce. Right, let's just get on with it. Let's go. It's like five races, so this should be a good stream. Oh, I don't know if I've got music on. I was playing offline the other day, and I don't know if I turned the music on. I mean, I'm probably copyrighted from that. Options, sound volume, race background music. Yep, I did have it on. Can I just turn it off? Ah, there we go. Now let's give it a go. Let's go. First race of the day, so it should be interesting. And we've got wets as well, so we can always chuck around. I did this car up the other day. I didn't really play with it that much, so I don't really know how it handles. Excuse me, buddy. Thank you. It's very back end heavy. Trying to not touch him. Thinking I need to turn a bit of traction control on here. That on. See if that helps out a little bit. I mean, the car is a beast, but... I just wish it had the grip to go with it, you know? God, the brakes are terrible! What's that? First race, guys, first race, we can do it. I should have picked the other Lambo because I am used to driving that. I mean, it hasn't got as much power as this, but... Really? Doesn't sound as nice as you want either, to be honest. They don't sound as nice as you want, I don't know. Bloody hell, it's faster. I hate this corner, man. I can never, like, get it right. Yeah, the back end is just... too much to handle. Anyway, tenth. It's the first game on, and I haven't used this car that much, so you just have to get used to it. Maybe gentle when you put out the corners. Oh my god, oh, this car's so bad. I should have picked you up one. Should have just picked the GL3 car, to be honest, but... seriously. Yeah, so I was playing some GT Sport the other day, obviously, where these servers were offline. I can't believe they didn't even give us, like, a roulette thing for being offline for that long. I mean, I'm not expecting any coins or anything like that, but a roulette thing would be nice. Unless they have, I just haven't looked yet. Yeah, they could have, but I haven't looked, so I can't be sure. I mean, I ain't got my clean race, so I don't know why I'm worried about banging into it. I think I've already banged into it too, so. I can always brake way earlier. Yeah, when I said I was hoping to get these races done today, I'm going to have to get them done today, because you can't come back to them, can you? Once you've started them, you have to get the actual series done. Sounds nice in the tunnel, not going to lie. I need to... start punching a little bit more if I want to catch these guys up. Take a few more risks. It's just me being a little bit nervous because, like I say, I haven't used this car a lot. Oh, that's not good. A lot. Oh, yeah, I should have maybe used a proper like GR3 car. I have got one, but I'm not ready to keep on it. Sorry. Yeah, see, I need to brake early because it just hasn't got the brakes. When I want to brake out, it just hasn't got the brakes. It's a heavy car as well, so... I do need to be a little bit more aggressive, but... yeah, I definitely should have used the other Ferrari. Ooh. This one's so dangerous. I'm trying to be as gentle as I can on the throttle as I'm exiting, but... back end still don't like it. See you, big man. Almost come to a complete stop though. 2 laps to go. Yeah, if I just start slow at 200 on the brake, we'll be alright. I can't wait for one day to get a steering wheel for this. Primes and viewers on
mountviewers.com. Well, let me get rid of this guy. Get it all the time. Bam. There we go. You get it all the time on bloody Twitch. Like, yeah, I'm gonna go and buy a bot, am I, or whatever. No, thank you. As soon as you land the bike, it goes. Whoa. I wish I could change my car. I still can't get the back of that corner, man. Doing well with the lead, I don't know bloody how, but I'm not gonna lie, there is a piece of the car, but alright, slow at the 200. It's fast, that's all this car's got, it's got quickness, that's it. Handling absolutely awful. Ooh, as you can see. That is so gentle. A purring little kitten without having corners. See, I mean, I could go a lot faster, but it's just trying to control the back end. Being very cautious. Very cautious. Come on, big ass bus, get around that corner. That's what it feels like on that corner, like a bus. There we go, that's one done. Nice. Yeah, I shouldn't have picked this one, I should have stuck with my other one, but oh well. It is what it is. I got 60 grand for that, really? Okay. I'll take that. I wonder what you get at the bloody end of the tourney then. You get 60 grand for that. Still got plenty of money. I didn't waste all mine like everyone else. Because everyone's been complaining, because obviously with a new patch, it's made it harder to earn money, hasn't it? Well, credits, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, I'm glad I didn't just spend all mine on on what cars I wanted, like in the garage and all that crap, because obviously now it's going to be a lot more grind, but I've still got the money if I actually want to buy any, what I do like now, so. Because I think people, well, even I thought, can I not change my car? I might see if I can put some more back downforce on the rear. Let's try 400. I ain't even got a Belfast. Ah, we should have had a Belfast. Yeah, so I think that's what everyone thought, didn't they? That obviously, oh, it's easy, we can just grind these get some more cars, Grandy's credits, but now, yeah, they've made it a lot more difficult now, haven't they, so... Which not everyone is happy about. Do you like how I've done my car, by the way? Looks good, though. Gold machine, hopefully we'll get gold through all of these. 60 grand, I hope so, anyway. Oh, this is going to be terrible. Oh, that's a big cut, my bad. Forgot how big that corner was. Where the hell's the answer? Yeah, I just can't get into the corners and out of them as quick as I want. Oh, this is just remembered. This is I can't remember what license it's on. We have to stick to the dry line and work. Pain in the arse, that one. I haven't even done it yet. I tried it a few times, and I was like, no, going back to racing. The funny thing is, though, is that I think you only have to do, like, the first couple of actual licenses that it requires it, like in some of the books it gives you. But then after that, I don't actually think you have to do anymore. Oof. This back end, man, I swear to God, it's dangerous. Very dangerous. Guys, you're gonna get your asses around there? Thank you. I'll have that cut. Thank you. Yeah, just coming out of the corners on it's so hard to handle this car. You're just gonna have to take it slow and steady. And not like that. Yeah, the brakes are absolute garbage. Need to remember after finish line, need to be steady on the... I mean, yeah, I could get so much more what out of it, but I'm just scared of getting that back in there. It's very scary. I think I've got the decent brake. Like I say, it's just a heavy car. So when it brakes, it's just chucking the car forward, basically. Right. Might have to try this championship again in this few way. I think I have got one actually. Just haven't done it up yet. Get out of gear, man. Bloody hell. Oh, this is where I need to slow down nice and early. Just so I can get a good exit, because I haven't been getting a good exit on this corner at all. This place, looking up, is as far as in, like quite close to the limit of each other. Done it again there. Too late, again. I'm an idiot. Keep forgetting about that corner. Okay, it wasn't that wide last time, but okay. It's gonna rain, innit? Crap, please don't rain. Is it gonna rain? Not yet. Crap, I was looking at the... Sorry, buddy, I was looking at the thing. Look like it's coming there. God damn back end, man. Nice and early. We've got two laps left. Okay. It just won't turn. It honestly won't turn. I was like, you want to turn this light? We took that away quicker. Just try to be cautious, I don't want to mess up. Right, there's another corner I don't like coming up. Which I think is here. Yep. That's the corner. Got a crazy lead, that's what I'm saying. I'm still trying to take it slow so I don't mess up. This car is awful at turning. On the straights, this car, like, as you can see, it's a beast. That's flat. Oh, so it's weird, I can't nice. Oh no, I forgot I have to brake it. Ooh, no, let us do it. Please just turn down, thank you. Not that idea. Oh, I don't like it, now it's light. Track looks completely different, I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, he just went everywhere. I've tried. Still good. Yeah, and they've got to do like invisible wall in it, but stop now. Holy crap, I think it have. On that thingy track, I don't know what it's called. Everyone used like proper cut it, didn't they? And now they've put a new wall in. I haven't played any in multiplayer yet. Need to get on that, I might do that tomorrow. See if it's any good. I mean, I've been enjoying, well, the campaign, you could say campaign, I guess. It's been really good, it's been really fun. But I think there's 39 books, I think it was. I mean, I've got a lot of challenges and all that to do, so. Like I say, I've just come on to race. I'm not fussed about all that challenge crap. Yeah, WRX, R3, that looks nice. And it's NSX, sorry, GR3 as well, Viper. You've got the Vision concept. GT3, very nice. Yeah, like I say, I haven't really brought any cars. I've just been, well, basically just using the cars what I get. As you can see, that's why I've got 2.5 million left. Hey, that's my miles done. Awesome. Right, I'm going to leave you with a replay, guys. I'll be right back. I'm going to have a quick cigarette. So give me 2 minutes. I'm back. Sorry about that. How's the replay looking? Yeah, I might have to put a traction control on. So it's look, like the back end is just, it's all over the place. Alright, next race, let's go. Race 3. Oh, it's still, oh no, not that one at the end as well. Oh, I hate this one. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a fan of this track at all. Doing what we can to the car to make it perform a little bit better, so let's put a bit of traction on. See if that helps at all. It'd be nice if it did. 3 laps on this one, okay, yeah. Messed up already. No. Oh, crap. I need to get to know it. Yeah, I hate how it would like I say, I can't back out. No, I'm sorry again. I've come too far this car now. So I have to carry it on. I messed up, so I need to remember that. Ooh, no, it doesn't really help with traction control. At all. I'm so nervous with this car, like it's going everywhere. Can we just bomb it, yeah? See, I mean, straight line, boom, it's gone, yeah. I messed up, Anna. Almost. Text message, who's that? Hello, long hair space, don't you need some repair, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I had to go out and get someone to do some plastic with him already. Definitely need to remember about that, don't I? So yeah, this weekend I've been painting. Been fun, been eventful. Where's the corner? I mean, in a line, man, it's a beast. Oh, I'm so sorry. I had to use you as a brake there, but I'm so sorry. The brakes on this just non-existent. I think I'm going to stay behind. I want to stay behind this guy just so I get a lay of the land. First lap. Now I'm going to take it steady, but I don't know the way of this track this much, that much. So. See, I don't know which track very much. Just keep breaking over there. I'm putting corners like an idiot. Just wait. I don't actually think I've done this one. This track. But I can not remember these corners at all. Usually I'm... I know I'm back, but I'm usually not there. If that makes sense. I mean, that's the thing as well in this game, which I don't agree with at the moment. Like, for instance, there, I got about a second and a half putting that corner back. I mean, obviously, it was my accident, but they need to put that in the actual campaign, like they would in the multiplayer. To get used to people, well, people get used to not putting corners. I mean, like I say, it was accidental. Yeah, we got, like, I don't know, like, this is proper off-topic, but, like, Rainbow Six Siege, even in casual, like, you can still shoot your teammates. And it's good, because then that gives you, gives you an idea not what not to do in ranked kind of thing, if that makes sense. That straight helps me so much with time. I'm glad it does, because that would be getting my ass kicked with his card, it was all corners. Now, it should like automatically give you the penalties if you put the corners. But, I mean, it would be frustrating, but then when people start playing multiplayer, they'll know what they're actually against. Got back way too much there. And I didn't break enough there. Yeah, this is gonna... Yeah, I don't honestly think I've played this one. This car is just too good in Australia. And that's about it. There we go. Car is coming up somewhere, I don't know where it is. Bomb it out of there, obviously not. Ooh. Back end again, not good. Done it again. Yeah, I was watching too many F1 highlights yesterday. It's actually very fun. I used to watch it a lot back in the day, but... I'm trying to start to get back into it. I should not be talking, just concentrate, should I? so happy for that straight. That is the only reason why I'm in first place right there. I'm so happy for straight. Imagine that full on straight, or what top end would be on the curve. Track I thought it was. I thought it was the American one. I'm not a fan of that at all. If we get some proper good lap times, so it's what it's worth it, if he was a good driver. And not like me, basically. I'm getting used to it slowly, but... Where's my sign? Is that my sign? That one's out there. Oof. That was not a good race for me. Where did the WRX come? Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Another 60 grand, I'll take it. Yeah, I really wish I could have done, well, I should have put it in a different car, but can always redo it. Look at that beast. In a straight line, there's no beating it. Other than that, it's awful. Right, next one. Onwards and upwards. Got two more races. I think I can remember this one. These guys were tense, come on lads. Five laps, okie doke, okie doke. Oh! Not expecting that, not gonna lie. Top dude, really? Messed up my flow now. Don't know how we're gonna get on this one. I mean, it has got a few straights, but. Trying to accelerate out of these corners is. He's not getting around too bad actually. Not too bad at all to be honest. I see some black clouds. Oh dude, fucking. That's a restart. He didn't move. He didn't move. Yeah, that guy just wouldn't move, would he? It was my fault, I should have just thrown stuff behind him for a little while. My bad for swearing. I do like that jump there, man. I've got a feeling it might mess me up on one of the laps though. I don't know why, I've just got a feeling. That's a nice line there, didn't you, buddy? I beat my acceleration, but I can't get into the wall, be beyond. Yeah, I can remember this on Sport. Decent track, actually. You've got the right car setup for it, is. Right in the sides now. If you move over this side, you'll see over that side, but I see. Okay, them two just battle out and then bring me into it, alright. You see that? That like, jump's coming in it, where is it? I don't want to jump and then go into the back of the car. Basically. It's definitely not something I want to do. I don't really want to mess myself up. Let me have it. So you have the perfect line there anyway, but why would you do that? Sorry. Oh my god, you little bugger, aren't you? working away into the straight, mate, but you've like proper slammed your brakes on there. Nice and gentle down here, nice and gentle. Bring it around to the straight and then bomb it. Oh, you're going to beat me here in the straight. No way. On a straight, even. Oh, I forgot how tight that was. And I forgot to brake enough there. Oh my gosh. Where's the lead gone again? Damn it. Pushing a little bit too hard, and I really don't need to. Not when I've got 3 laps left. Now, but... Oh, it's getting dark, this is not good. Will you move your big ass, man? Is that you? There it is. Crazy as hell, but yeah. I can't believe it, I'm ranger, or I just jinxed myself. But take me is a lot faster if my back end wasn't so slippery. I've got a strap, by the way. My strat is to keep that car pretty close to me behind. But if it does get dark, it'll give me more light. That's the strap. Boom. Where's that corner is here, isn't it? Just slow down just a little. Yeah, but apparently there's a lot of people out there who's not happy with this game at the moment. I still like it. I mean, I know it's grinding and people think it's a little bit too much to grind now, obviously. They've made the coins hard to get, credits, wherever you want to go. But if you look back in like, I mean, I used to play Battlefield 4. I've got over like, I think it's like 1300 hours in or something. Maybe even more, because I had it over, that's just on the PlayStation, I had it on PC and Xbox. I think it's just the fact that people can't get cars as quick as they want, isn't it? I think that's all it is. That's what I was saying, I was clever. I didn't mean to be clever, but... I kept mine, I just kept throwing up the cards. What the game actually gave me itself. I think I did buy one or two, but other than that, nothing major. To say that you couldn't go around them corners. On the other track. It's doing alright on this one. On this one. Right, coming on to the last lap now. Well, shortly we will be. Where's that corner? Lap, but it's getting really dark and scared. Maybe it won't get much darker. But the light was wet in the road, then I thought it was a bloody bird. Here we go. Boom. Oh, okay, it's very dark around here. I like it, it looks really cool. Back end every time there. Honestly can't see. Should have kept that other car close. What's going to be a problem is that corner. I think that where it is, it's just over the hill, it's over here. I think it's... No, not here yet, it's here. Yeah, so I don't know how much you're going to get for winning the actual championship itself, but we're good now. I mean, what's that? That's four first places. So we'll take that. I think there's two laps on this one as well, so that's about, I think it's about 14 minutes. Or 16 maybe, I'm not entirely sure. I think it's either an 8-minute race or a 7-minute race. I hate this one so much. And please be not in the dark. Oh god, it is. Every time it rains on this track as well. Every time I've played in it. So we're going into dark, so we might be coming on to the morning, I hope. That's what I'm hoping anyway. But if not, this is gonna be really good for it. I can't even see where I'm going now. I do know that there is some good straights on this. Passing me, not what I mean. I need you as a brake. I'm so sorry. Yeah, but the fact that you get two of these laps, Yeah, we will. Yeah, I think there's some party coming up. It would be awesome. Why is that? Sorry again, the car just will not brake. It's really weird though, because like I say on that last one, like the cornering that was forever down. It's like it's just gone to traffic. Apparently if you go on the grass first, then the car breaks better. See, I don't know this at all, so... I'd like to try and make up some places here, but... I love it how it's on, like, the track that, honestly, barely now. It's like some burnout stuff, isn't it? Good, I know you're keeping to the line, let's get the fuck out of the line. Yeah, this would be a lot better in the day where I could actually see where I'm going. It doesn't help, right, because I don't put such a... The track isn't wide at all. And when there's a car in front of you, you can't really... Yellow flag. Who's got yellow... Oh, it's this guy here. Oh, he's back on there. Don't know what happened to that guy. I don't know if you can slow him up ahead and get him back onto the track. This guy here. What happened, buddy? It's like these ones, honestly, I really don't know how people do them. How the hell are you meant to remember all these colours? I mean, I know you can just follow the apex, that kind of thing, but... It is getting light again now, anyway, so that should help. And I've still got another lap of this craziness. I mean, I guess if you play this enough times, this track, you will get used to it. Obviously. Like me, I'm being so, like, I could get so much more speed out of here, but I'm just being so cautious right now. This car's back end is really helping me. Mm-hmm. Touring car. It wasn't very impressive what I said there. Span out a little bit, like he was telling me you want to shut up or we'll spin you around. Yeah, I knew this car would have trouble on this one. I mean, there is some decent straights. But everything else is just cornering. And when you have to brake quick, it's not that good in this car. As we've seen in this championship. All it's good for is straights. Might make a nice drag car though. Really? Just turn, come on, mate. Oh, see, I told you, the car turned even bad about that. You do it as a death sentence. I've got air on that. Oh, okay. I don't really want to try and pass them yet. Oh, no, I've got a bit of space. Dude, don't you dare spin me out. Not now. I think we're almost going up to a lap, so please don't do that. We've got a big straight here. He's going for the overtake. How's that working for you, buddy? See, on this straight now, there's just no beating it. Nice, look at that. Bunch of them up here. We caught with the pack. That's all we need is straight line. And to be able to see where we're going. Yeah, to be able to see where we're going, that's nice. It's a nice thing to be able to. Right, last lap. I think I'm just going to stay behind this guy in there. Well, I'm going to have to with cornering like that. There you go, and you as well. Give me something to work for and lines to copy. Never mind, it's too slow. And I'm too garbage in this game. Oof. Because I keep looking at the back thinking, oh god, we've got to do all that again. Or the track even. Oh damn, like literally trying to stay behind you so I can follow you, but... Drag race, let's see it wins. Hate this track, hate this track, hate this, hate this, hate this track. What are you trying to do, buddy? Trying to get past me? It took me 9 minutes. 155 in. Got another 7 minutes of agony. And he's need to like try and pull away from this guy at least a little bit. I've got a feeling he's gonna get me to spin out. He's touched me a couple of times. Especially with this drive, I might have to start putting a different view on so that the minimap's like where my HUD is. I thought there was going to be a corner over that crest then. Did scare myself a little. Out of my ass. That's the win. Do you can have it if you don't spin me out, I'll let you go past it. At the end. So the corner, yeah, I knew it. I thought there was. Oh, god damn it. Right, I'm gonna follow you. Come on boys, you go. Yeah, like, where is it? Like this one, and I can see like the mini map on the bottom, got the track a little bit. I might be able to perform better. But I'm so used to this now, at the moment, I don't really want to do that. It wouldn't happen if this car would actually turn. I promise me no lie. Just turn please, car. Just turn. Just turn please. Oh god. Out of all the cars I could have picked to do this this championship with, I'd be one as quick as a bullet, but absolutely horrible to drive. Can you imagine how easy it would be if you could have the braking line and the driving line? Oh, this would be so much easier. But no, we're not weak like that. We're just a little weak. No, game! Can't see because it's a bloody sun. I could not see that corner at all. Where is it? Oh, it's this. Ooh. Just mess up now, Matthew. First place is just what a plummet in front of me. Good on you, buddy. You deserve to win. I'm absolutely crap at this one. Tell you the truth. I think we'll make up a big difference anyway on this way, but think it's coming up pretty shortly. Corners. Well, there's a jump straight coming up too. About it, I'm like, how do you remember it? Like I say, it's all fat, isn't it? I'm going up to the straight now. Down there, look, 7 seconds, six, see, look, what I was saying is straight, man, this car's unbelievable, already at four. That's what I was saying, man, it's unbeatable. Everything else is just awful. Like, I can't remember where I'm going. Right, yeah. I could honestly believe me, that was the top of everything. I remember where I was going. I thought there was more corners. Yeah, on this way, it's just a bloody bullet. Finally got that out of the way now. Right, let's see what our reward is. Another 60, nice. Do I get anything for completing it all? 150, yeah, baby, let's go. And I get a nice little trophy as well, nice. Ooh, Porsche GT. Decisions. I'm gonna go end. Yeah, I'll take it. I would have liked the Porsche though, but oh well. Still a bloody nice car, so we'll take it. Ah, it's a little beast, isn't it? That is a little beast. Okay, level up, nice. Oh, that is a beast. It looks light as well, so I bet it's good on the brakes and that. Right, so I think that's it, innit? Was that the last book? I'm not sure. Let's go back to the cafe. Let's go back then. See if he's going to give me up for all my hard work. Hey, trophy. Let me just see what that is. Fulfill requirements for ending. Oh, right, okay. Congratulations on winning the World GT Series. Thank you. Just check out the Golden Glow, the trophy designed by the Italian fuser. Right, okay, cool. Oh, and I got a 6-star Russian roulette ticket. I say Russian roulette. Roulette ticket. Have you claimed your reward? All your green friends are waiting for you, chubs. Thanks. Congratulations. Come back and check out our lineup of cards anytime. Thank you very much. I think you're ready to buy whatever parts you fancy, chubs. Thank you. Congratulations, chubs. Feels like Asia will go with him at the National Beer License. Yeah. Congratulations from Chile, thank you. We both did well out there. We did indeed. Not to lose, doesn't it? Yeah. Excellent work, by the way. if you ever come to France before, to eat lots of baguettes. What? I know baguettes are delicious. I get them from the shop. Nice waste, chubs. I love to play you a celebratory song. Okay, thanks. Drum roll. It was a great race, well, thank you. Come visit sometime, okay, no problem. It has been an honour to race with me. Oh, thank you. Just keep going on. I want to go and check my mushroom. I keep saying mushroom on that. I look forward to meeting you someday. Thank you. Oh my god. I just want to go to... You know what? Massive congratulations. Well, thank you. Yes. I took you to any dealership, didn't I? Yeah. I remember it like it was yesterday. Well, it was only a few days ago. It didn't take me long to do. I think you've deserved a little break, right? Okay. This doesn't mean your journey's at an end, though. So much culture. Yeah. Is there a button? I don't know. Yes. Circle. I need to skip this. There we go. Are these what I've earned, are they? No, it's got a couple of second places there. Awesome. Right, so what I'm going to do is go and check my roulette tickets. I mean, look at that. What a beast in a straight line. Be good for drag racing, maybe. Right, let's see what this one is first. Oh, let me guess, it's going to give me some credits. I wouldn't mind that gold bar. Nope. Yep, of course. Of course. I think there's only one time I've got something out of there apart from credits, and that was, I think it was suspension. Oh, no, I think I got an exhaust as well one time. Received this gift. Let's have a look. 6-star. Ooh. I'm not going to lie, I prefer the gold the way the game's going at the moment, to be honest. Ooh, okay. Never mind. Master Feature. Ooh. Wow, okay. Hey. Oh, got to 26 as well. Awesome. Yeah, that's BS. We'll have to check that out tomorrow. But yeah, anyway, guys, going to leave it there. Hope you enjoyed GT Championship. Sorry about that last phase. That was awful on that. I don't like that track at all. But like I say, you just have to get used to it, don't you? But yeah, take it easy, and I'll see you again tomorrow. I'll be live at about 1 p.m. UK time on Twitch. So yeah, I'll leave a link in the description for you guys on YouTube. Yeah, and I'll see you tomorrow.